My mom said to pretend the audience is a bunch of veggies when you get stage fright. Instead of thinking up ideas, it'll be faster to just deal with it. Now or never.